Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We just made our way to some town or another in the middle of freaking nowhere. We are finally all back. We statue here. We've got all our mana back. We've been low on mana forever. We have one starlight. Hopefully here we can buy some more. Hi, where are we? Welcome to the trade town of Nota. That is also a town in Phantasy Star. You'll find virtually anything your heart desires here. I hope so. My heart desires starlights, or something even better, perhaps. Goddess Althena fought with a dark force to save our world for light. If you're grateful, you can donate at our shrine. If I'm grateful. Interesting. Well, let's check in this shop, I guess, before we go up to the next level. Or this is the shrine. Look at that fireplace blazing. Isn't this the most tranquil place you've ever seen? I don't think so. Ah, your eyes are yet clouded to the true peace of Althena's service. Perhaps you should make a donation to help cleanse your soul. I think you'll feel better, don't you? Ruby says, hey, what are you doing? These guys are obviously frauds. Don't help them. I didn't do anything. I was just, kind of going through dialogue. I guess so. I'm sure that Althena appreciates your love of all things tranquil. I'm sure she'll appreciate your donation also. Same response from Ruby. Have you come here to give of your earnings? I come here every payday to donate to the Knights of Althena. Someday, they will build a great sanctuary here in Nota, if we're worthy. If only more people would sacrifice their monetary assets to Althena, then what? This used to be my house until I gave it to the priests of the shrine. Now it's a gift to the service of Althena. I guess I'm what you call a true believer. You're what I call a sucker. I had no idea, guys. I'm playing this blind. Lamina says, true sucker is more like it. You mean to say that you've got nothing for this house? I can't even begin to imagine what could have been going through your mind. Can't imagine a better use for it. I guess I'm getting into the spirit of this game. I know what's coming next. We are working hard, casting away worldly treasures to... desires, actually, to collect more money. We need the money to build a big shrine to the goddess. Lamina says, well, I can relate to the money collection thing. Sorry, yawning, guys. I just don't get the part where you hand it all over to someone else. Why do you do that again? We need the money to build a big shrine to the goddess. I guess that's her answer. And finally, welcome to the shrine of great goddess Althena. Our shrine is smaller than the ones in neighboring towns, but what we don't have in size, we make up for in zeal. If we keep receiving steady donations, we'll be able to expand the shrine. Oh, how I look forward to that day. Keep looking forward while we freak out over there. Let's go up. Item shoppy. Must have. Hi. You look like you're new to the village of Nota. We'll give you that idea. Take my word for it, the shopkeepers here can rip you off, so watch yourself. Nota is a busy trade center. People come here from all over to trade goods. I buy goods from this one and sell it to that one at a profit. It can be very lucrative. So you're gonna rob us blind? Hey there, you look a little pale. Perhaps you'd like to buy some charred newt? It's really quite a safe and effective stimulant and health tonic. The only minor side effect is atomic diarrhea. Atomic diarrhea. Ruby says atomic diarrhea. Jeez, I wonder how dangerous a dragon with that would be. Talk about a blast at last. Whew, I don't want to think about it. If I can't interest you in charred newt, how about essence of frog's phlegm? It's an aphrodisiac, you know. Anfar says, you don't say. Okay. Item shoppy? Or pub? Pub. Damn it. Need item shoppy. What's this, a little succubus? Hey there, strangers. Welcome to Nota's Tavern. We're the best darn watering hole in the area. Sit down and take a load off. We have the best service you'll ever find. In fact, I'll be happy to satisfy any of your needs. Just ask. Ruby says, is she saying what I think she's saying? It's the other devil girl. Say, what's a nice bunch of kids like you doing in a dive like this? Ronfar says, is she talking to me? I'm no kid. Ruby says, maybe she was just watching how you act. Say, kiddos, go see the world while you got a chance. Otherwise, you'll end up in a dead-end job like this. My, if that isn't the cutest little kitty cat I've ever seen. Is it for sale? Here it comes. I am not a cat, and I am definitely am not for sale. Really? The nerve. For sale. I'll show you, cute lady. Oh, your kitty's not for sale? Come on now, there's gotta be some way I can buy it. Money's no object. Ruby's no object either. Don't you understand? I can't be bought. Ronfra says, hey, there, Ruby. Simmer down. We don't want another burn lawsuit. Well, if you won't sell me the cat, I guess there's nothing I can do. Maybe I'll just go out and buy myself a nice new fur coat instead. Like, animal lover we got here. Sarcasm off. My house is across the river, but I'm on this side of town on business. I like this joint. The ladies here are more risque than at the local tavern. My house is across the river, but I'm on this side of town for business. Yeah, he did say that, right? The priests of the Althena cult always say we should donate to Althena, but if Althena lives in our heart, then why should we give money to them? These ladies are so beautiful and flirtatious. I wish I could take one of them home and this is the only place a loser like me can get his jollies. I'm traveling around the country getting plastered at all the bars of note. This bar has exceptionally fine ale. I think I'll have another. Hey, I've got some info for you. The Althena cult has made a shrine in a house. Be careful, though. If you go there, they'll hound you for money. Yeah, you've been there already. Those stinking cult members are just way too noisy. I wonder if Althena would approve. Alright. Done there. Up some more. Okay, weapons and armor in person. Nota is the only place I come to sell the things I collect. Sometimes I come here to sell seashells, other times it's shiny stones. Did you notice that there are ancient ruins between Nota and Takar? It's a very strange place. I wonder what's there. Ancient ruins. I don't think we've seen that. Maybe that's the place we go if we go south that I didn't go. Lamina says, maybe it's filled with mounds of ancient treasure. Let's go find out. Rafar says, whoa there, little miss. That place is rumored to be crawling with the undead. I certainly don't want to fight things I can't kill. Especially if they're hell-bent on killing me. I'd say those ancient ruins are a lose-lose proposition. I'll pass. I wonder if there is a hidden way into the ruins. And if there is there a place to get out? These people are pacing. Like, this town is so boring. Nothing ever happens here. Hey, mister, do you know the name of the Dragon Master? Alex? He's the greatest of the four heroes, and he works with Althena himself. Oh, Leo? Our village is separated by a bridge. You can pass to the other side of Nota by using the bridge. Okay, I guess it's this. Hey! Hey, come here! We're already here. Listen, I got the secret to making tons of money. Come closer and I'll tell you how to do it. He's gonna rob us. He's gonna pilfer us. Lamina says, really? A secret way to make big money? Spill it. Okay, you've got to stare into my eyes. Stare really hard. Oh god, Lamina. Oh my, I seem to be getting sleepy. Hehehe, sucker. Did you take our money? Heh, I'm not falling for that line again, Ruby says. Forget it, Buster. I'm going to teach you the error of your ways. Ow! Hey, you burned me, you maniac. Get away from me. Burn you again. There you go. I'll show you what for. How about a beautiful life flower today? Come on, a beautiful flower for a beautiful lady. What do you say? Lumina says, I'd rather have a beautiful 1,000 silver coin. Can you arrange that too? Girlie, if I were in the position to throw away cash on bums, you'd call me Clinton and I'd be president. Yeah, this game is from the 90s, guys. Come on, try my beautiful flowers. Their scent will add years to your life. We can't. I talked to him, right? Okay, let's look for... How much money do we have? 16,399. Let's look for armor. There are many weapon shops around, but this one is top of the heap. Great sword. Ooh, blasts enemy. Iron fan. We're gonna use up our money here. Water staff is the same thing she has. And we already have a bow. Let's save here, just in case. Because when you sell things back, you're lucky if it's cool at a quarter of the price you get back. Great sword. The people that step forward are the ones that can use it. Oh, she can use a bow, right. Okay, let's get him the greatsword. So his attack goes from 63 to 75, his defense 22 to 24. Pretty cool. A weapon that increases your defense as well. Iron fan. Wait. Can I switch people? Wait a second. Four to 65 attack power. Sold. This way we can fight our way back from where we came and explore that area south of when we came out of those caves. We got a lot of money. And a bow for our little lady Lamina here. Attack 44 to 80. Wisdom goes down. Generally not good, but that staff is not too good. Okay, let's sell the longsword. Highway robbery here. sell this old feather fan. And I don't know, I think I want to hold on to the, what do you call it? Hey, thanks. I want to hold on to the rod. Oh, we got more stuff over here. If you're looking for armor, you came to the right place. What can I do for you? Oh, the other entrance is behind us. It's all linked. Okay. Okay, we got iron, steel, a flared dress for Jean. Wood shield. Oh, we can have shield. That'll help him. And they both can have a chain helm. That's one thing about this game. We can only buy stuff. A steel armor for him. Defense goes up 3 points. Equipped. Sold. And for her, the flared dress. Defense power up 2. Attack power up 2. Who knew the flared dress could be so powerful and pretty? Wood shield. Defense goes up 2. Oh, and the chain helm. Defense up another 2. Defense only goes up 1 for Ranfar. Alright, let's sell his iron armor. I'm gonna sell the scale mail, scale armor. Ooh, I wonder if any of the girls could use this bandana. Sell the pretty dress. Holding on to the staff for now. Thank you, come again. Okay, unfortunately, I have to go through all these menus just to... Can't equip. Okay. Tilamina. Can't equip. Okay. Ask him to sell the damn thing. Still have over 9,000. Pretty sweet. Please have starlights. Please have starlights. You won't find a better item shop within 5,000 miles from here. What's your pleasure? Oh my god, I need starlights. Criminal people. Base available 6. Make sure everyone has some of this crap. Wait, I didn't. Yeah, he could've got some. Okay. As far as items, make sure we have plenty of these things, because we can't replenish our magic, so we're gonna need to replenish our hit points then. So that's it. So now on the bridge, you go to the other side. Hi. Oh, wait, what? Please try my special snack mix today, won't you? Well, trigger happy. Sorry, guys. Give me a break. You're not going to sell anything with a pitch like that. Why don't you try jazzing it up a little bit? You'll sell more, I guarantee it. Hi. Through the west door, there's a bridge that joins the two sides of Nota. It's the only trade route between the two halves of the city. Right. Oh. Uh-oh. Ruby goes, what the heck? Hero, look at this. It's the Dragon Ship Destiny. Let's get out of here. Hi, Lucia. Invisibility spell? Not so fast, little ones, Leo says. You did well to get this far, but you'll not escape my grasp again. Men, restrain our friends. Sir, we've secured the prisoners. What shall we do now? You haven't secured anything. All you did was run up and stop. Wait right there. I'll be right up to inspect our little catch. Hero, is there something you haven't told me? Jean says. Oh, she doesn't know about all of this stuff. Neither does Lamina. Why is Lord Leo interested in us? Lamina says, Jean, you are so dim at times. He's obviously interested in Lucia. How does she know that? Shut up, Lamina. Do you want him to hear us? Ron Farr says, okay, kiddies, knock it off. We've got to get out of this mess, and fast. Let's make a run for it. Ha! At last we've caught you, Destroyer. You thought your clever girlish disguise would throw me off. But you were wrong. I'm on to your game. This is the end for you! Yeah. So then we'll just leave. Jean says it looks like we really have no choice then. We're going to have to go to the carnival and try Bulgy's magic arrow. It's the only way we're going to get past Nota and Lord Leo. Ruby says, the carnival? That sounds like fun. How's the magic arrow work? Ronfrost says, it's probably better you don't know. Pardon the obvious pun, but it sounds like our only shot at escape. Lucia says, carnival? What is a carnival? Have I seen one? Lamina says, honestly, Lucia, sometimes I'm just amazed at how shallow your knowledge is. If you pay me, I'll tell you all about carnivals. Jean says, knock it off, Lamina. This is no time for games. The carnival is on the north part of the Midoriya Plains. We'd better move. Hey, what happened? Traffic around here is slowed to a crawl. Did you guys do something to close down the bridge? Lamina says, no. Why do you ask? What have you heard? I'm gonna fight this guy, I suppose. Hey, what's going on? Those idiotic guards. They've blocked the bridge and cut us off. Sorry. Something in my windows interrupted. Now, how are we supposed to get across to Western Nota? I have no idea how I was supposed to survive with no trade from West Nota. Hi. Don't even think about running away. I'd find you. You're mine. I will die before I let you ruin the world that Althina has built. I will capture you for the glory of Lord Leo. Ruby says, come on, hero. What are you doing? We've got to make a break for it. Okay, so he's not actually going to fight us or really do anything but stand there. We can't cross now because Althina's guard has it blocked, idiots. Did you notice that there are ancient ruins between Nota and Dakar? Yeah. Seen this. Figured some of this stuff might change. Like, did you see that? The dragon ship Destiny is right over there. Not bored anymore? Like, do you know what this means? Althina is watching our town personally. Like, I think I have to get my nails done. Like, at first I thought it was, like, cool that Althina's guard was here, but now they're just, like, being, like, annoying hemorrhoids. They're blocking the bridge to the other side of Nota. Valley girl time. Hey, mister, can you get rid of the people blocking the bridge? My friend lives on the other side of Nota, and I can't go play with him. Well, the game won't let me. If Althina is good, why are her guards blocking the only bridge in our town? Althina is good. These guys are just jerks. Burned again. Most people aren't interested in the things I sell. They don't see the art. I just bought in a new shipment of toenail clippings. Wanna see them? It's okay. I don't know why Athena's guard has blockaded the town. If they don't open the barrier, the lack of open trade will kill us. I couldn't care less about a destroyer, or whatever excuse they're using for blockading us. Athena's guard must remove the barrier they've made. See? Didn't I tell you? The shopkeepers ripped you off, didn't they? I tried to warn you, but did you listen? No, that would be too easy. I wonder if the people in the bar have anything new to say. Thanks to the blockage of Nota's bridge, our business is booming. People are stuck here and drinking like fish until the bridge reopens. Well, there's nobody new here that wasn't here before. I heard that Lord Leo blocked the bridge to stop the destroyer from escaping. I'd be mad, but he's just so darn sexy. What a hook. What a hunk. Home. Yeah, same one there. Why don't they open a tavern like this in Western Nota? They'd be raking in the bucks. I'm an anarchist. My motto? World peace sucks. Okay, guy. I heard that the Althina cult is looking for a destroyer who's among us. If Althina is truly guiding them, why can't they find this destroyer? Indeed. Outside, it's noisy and dangerous because of the cult and the destroyer. But in here, it's skin, and more skin. I think I've died and gone to heaven. I heard that the bridge to the other side of town was blocked. Oh well, guess that's as good a reason as any to have another mug. Bottoms up. Hey, I've got some info for you. The Althina cult... Yeah. Oh my god. It's like a freaking centipede. Human centipede. Hi. I did not find my starlight. Not everything I desire, thank you. I heard that Leo blocked the bridge to trap a destroyer in our midst. I was so scared. I wonder if the dark force has come back to our world. nothing like that, I assure you. See if these people have anything new to say before we leave. He didn't say this before, did he? The wicked ones who sought to oppose Althena have fled to our fair town. For all our sake, they must be apprehended as soon as possible. Not completely sure if he said that before. Well, at least we leveled up our stuff. So we can't go in this one. Wait. No, it leads us to the same thing. Okay. Hero, let's head out to the carnival. It's north of Nota this time of year. Gibban and his troop are supposed to be there with his magic arrow. Maybe we can use the magic arrow to fly past Nota. It's really our only shot at getting past this roadblock. Hint, hint. Okay. Stay tuned next time when we go all the way back to where we were and go down south to see what's down there. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop that boogie.